First impressions, it's big. It is a big wreck. I wasn't fully ready for just how large it was. And when it came up on sonar, it really stood out. And there was a very strong current, and visibility was quite poor. When I was going along the side of the Titanic, and the bright lights of the submersible, the first time when they reflected off of a portal and came right back, it was like the ship was winking at me. It was really amazing.